Am I bothering you too much? I'm sorry. As the good book says, why should I tell you what the good book says?
The scene continues with Huddle and Perchik discussing the future.
Huddle, your father. The others in the village think that what happened at Seitel's wedding was a little cloudburst, and now it's over and everything will be peaceful again.
Yes,
it won't. Horrible things are happening all over the land. Pogroms, violence, whole villages are being emptied of their people, and it is reaching everywhere. And it will reach here. You understand?
Yes. I suppose I do.
I have work to do. It is the greatest work a man can do.
Then goodbye, Perchik.
But before I go, there is a certain question I wish to discuss with you.
Yes?
A political question.
What is it?
The question of marriage.
This is a political question?
In a theoretical sense, yes, it is. The relationship between a man and woman known as marriage is based on mutual beliefs, a common attitude and philosophy towards society.
And affection.
And affection. Now, this relationship has positive social value. It reflects a unity and a solidarity.
And affection.
Yes. And I, personally, am in favor of it. You understand?
Yes. I think you are asking me to marry you.
In a theoretical sense, yes, I am.
I was hoping you were.
Then I take it you approve, and we can consider ourselves engaged, even though I am going away. I'm very happy, Holly. Very happy!
So am I, Bertie. What's the matter?
I used to tell myself that I had everything, but that was only half true. I had an aim in life, and that was everything, but now I even have you. I have something that I would die for, someone that I can live for too. Yes, now I have everything. Not only everything, I have a little bit more. Besides having everything, I know what everything's for. I used to wonder, could there be a wife to share such a difficult, wandering kind of life?
I was only out of sight, waiting right here.
Who knows tomorrow where our home will be?
I'll be with you, and that's home enough for
everything
me.
Everything is right at hand, simple and clear. I have something that I would die for, someone that I can live for too. Yes, now I have everything, not only everything, I have a little bit more. Besides having everything, I know what everything's for.